sunset high in a body stone. Blood rush in the haze of glow. My head to the bones. No stop.
As I've been doing today, is going to be a one Bible verse reading series from Kings 2, chapter 4, verse number 38, Death in the Pot. Elisha returned to Gilgal, and there was a famine in that region. While the company of the prophets was meeting with him, he said to his servant, "Put on the large pot and cook some stew for these prophets."